paper and magazine reporter. Besiege her for interviews. Not that Natasha mine. Wendelin and Omar make so much progress. Natasha awards them special medals. And together, the whole class learns the joy of the dance.
Okay, so now, remember that Natasha doesn't like anyone watching who could be dancing. So anyone who'd like to come up and join the dancers will lead you in a few little dance steps. So just come on up, don't be shy.
Sure.
No, it's okay.
All right,
get in the circle, guys. You're gonna stand in a circle. Grab hands. Grab hands.
Are you just pretending that you didn't know how to do
it? Yes. No. I can actually do it. Ready? Now spread out. Ready? Now we're gonna stand in first position. So go on, you put your heels together like this.
Make a pie with your
And we're gonna plie, which means you bend your knees. Make a little hole so the dog can jump through. You stand back
Good
up.
Job.
Can you do it again? Plie.
One more time.
Are you going to point your right toe?
Oh, I feel right.
Okay. That's good.
And
there you want your toe to be very pointed, your knees straight.
Yep, keep your knees straight.
Passe.
Passe.
Hold it as much as you can.
I do gymnastics.
You do? That's awesome. Great point job. Back and go back to first. Now do the other foot. Point. And passe.
Passe.
Point. First. And do it right down the right foot. Point. Passe. Point. First. Point. Passe. Point. First. Now we'll do okay. Fun dancing. We're going to chasse to the right. Ready? Chasse. To the right. Now we're going to go to the middle. And in the center. Ooh. And to the left. Chasse. Now go to the center. Skip to the right. Point your toes. Point your toes. As hard as you can. One more time. Ooh. And the other way. Skip to the left. Skip. Matt, you don't want to join?
No.
Good job. Thanks, Matthew. Now in the middle.